Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm bringing you another Destiny 2 video focusing on the exotic submachine gun, the Huckleberry. We'll jump into some Clash PvP 6v6, see where it goes down. Alright, and if you like the video, leave a like, and if you enjoy the content, subscribe for more Destiny 2, and I will see you in the video. Alright guys, we're back. Here's the loadout we're working with. The Huckleberry. 7 Seraph shotgun. A launcher. Stompies. If you enjoy the video, leave a like and subscribe for more Destiny 2 content. That'll do it for the intro. This might not be a good map for the Huckleberry, but we'll see what works. We'll see. See if I can get some kills. I guess. How did I know that was gonna happen, though? Get a kill when his teammates right there. We got a double kill there. If it looks like I'm doing terrible, I'm holding the controller a different way. Holding the controller a different way than I should be. Alright. There we go. The only bad thing about playing Destiny solo is you don't have a teammate to rely on because you're playing with randoms. You're playing with randoms, so it's hit and miss on that. It's out of your control whether the teammates are good or not. Am I leading? Okay, I'm not leading the team. Because normally when I do that, when I play, I lead the team, which is very crazy because I'm not very good at this game. I mean, if anything, I would describe myself as a casual player. I mean, I can get some good kill games, but nowhere near like Frostbolt and all them. But they also play on PC. I hear the experience is a lot different. Who knows, maybe I'll switch to PC soon. Lie. recovery is not good.
You're in the lead.
How did I know that there was somebody right there? All over the place. Alright, let's go.
Five minutes. Could go your way. Could go there.
You are fucking retarded. Would you move? My god. Fucking idiot. I get hung up on my teammate, and the teammate just... Doo-doo-doo. See, that's what I'm talking about, randos. He was so good, dude. So good. The Titan sluds. And then his bow body comes in. Yeah. Boned from like 17 different directions. Thank you.
seconds. Is pushing for victory. Punish them for it. 10 seconds.